In India, there's no such thing as inanimate. Everything is animate. Your cooked food, you, the floor beneath you.
People identify with your soul and your problems will be solved.
मैं देह नहीं, मैं आत्मा हूँ. I'm the immortal soul.